हेलो मैम,
सो कुछ बताइए आप कॉलेज के बारे में, कहाँ पे लोकेट है, क्या बेनिफिट्स स्टूडेंट्स को मिल रहे हैं?
So we are based out in Oshawa, Ontario, which is like 1 hour away from Toronto, and we do offer lot of programs for the international student, more than 120 programs. For undergrad, the IELTS requirement is 6, not less than 5.5, and for the PG, we require 6.5, not less than 6. We do have a program in cybersecurity, artificial intelligence, management-based programs. We do have program related to practical nursing, we do have fitness and health promotion, we do have science management plus AI related programs with us. So we also provide scholarship on the basis of IELTS. So it's a wonderful opportunity to be a part of Durham College always, and it's a government funded college, so students are eligible to apply for the work permit once they complete the program with us.
Which intake are you offering?
Right now we are open for January 25 as well as for September 24, but for September 24 we have limited options, but for January 25 all the programs are open.
So if I talk about capping system, so do you have full space for students?
Yes, we do have. We do have an accommodation on campus, off campus. All the opportunities are available. Though student has to pay extra money for that, yes, but accommodations are available.
Thank you so much.